And Amy Rutledge will take over Kerrigan's position, becoming the assistant director. Rutledge is a North High graduate and has been in the Public Health Environmental Health Division for the past 14 years. And Public Health has appointed Jeffrey Marshall to director of the Environmental Health Division. Marshall has been with that division for 13 years now. He'll take over Rutledge's position.